Hey guys, this is our second broadcast on Madden. If you want more Madden videos, put it in the comments below. And don't forget to leave a big thumbs up so we can build our build a huge channel. We all love you. Me and Deontay love you. And
very much.
Very, very much, like he just said. And just please subscribe to our channel. We're trying to make a huge, huge channel, guys. Alright, so it'll make a big change if you subscribe to our channel, a big one. And here we go. Alright guys, just wait until this finish.
I'm
Start your season. Push that with this first team. Okay, now go down. Oh, I don't know how. You don't want to switch team?
No.
Favorite team?
This is one of my second time playing Ultimate Team.
I don't have Xbox Live. My brother does, but he won't let me play. Do you know Micro Battles? Have you ever played it? What have you played?
Mineplex and Hypixel.
What game on Mineplex?
Skywars.
Oh snap, Skywars! I wanna play Skywars.
Yeah, I've also played Hypixel.
The Mineplex Skywars is so awesome.
No. Hypixel.
Alright guys.
Hypixel, you can do so... Mega Mode and have
EA Sports coverage of the NFL. I will help. Here you go, guys. We're going to the Carolina Panthers.
Coming up, we've got a big one
in store between the Carolina Panthers and the Pittsburgh Steelers. Everything breaks right. But first, they've been handed a tough assignment here.
So,
on the road, right out of the
game. Return it. I'm going to go
now
right.
Now let's get you out to Bank of America Stadium for this
matchup.
That's you.
Oh,
the Steelers is a real good team, guys. So encourage Jamar.
Encourage me, because I usually play as the Cowboys or the New York Giants. So this is my first time playing as the Steelers. So, yeah. I'm going to try and get Antonio Brown.
Antonio Brown!
What number is he?
Number... I forgot, but when he gets... Just throw a pass plan, I can figure out. Did you do Bronco shot?
Yeah.
It looks like they're in press coverage here.
Alright, here you go, guys.
First down at the 18. Williams gonna run.
I didn't know that, guys. Sorry.
When an offense is backed up, it does make it tough. You have to be a little careful. But you work on this situation every week in practice. You have a group of plays.
Square when you pick the plays, it's usually a run.
I know.
Let's see if they work. Loss of a couple that time. Williams is tackled down at the 15. The Steelers put themselves in a tough situation here. On second down, you run the football. And what do you
can't
do?
You
lose yards. Now you got third long coming up. You got to be careful in situations like this. Everything goes to the side of the defense.
Why?
Because
third and 13 will go ground.
Now I'm going to ask her mom, then she might tell your dad.
I'll say this,
you get them in this situation, third long, and what do? You give up a run play for a first down. That is just unforgivable.
We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Catch made. And Revis is able to read that play and make the hit.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
She's
going
to say no.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second down and 11. Slashes to the left. offensive line today will be leaned on to protect their quarterback as well as opening up some running lanes.
It's third down coming up. Playing press coverage to the outside. The Steelers bring in an extra tight end for this play. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Steelers decide to go for a run here on third long, and look, not second guessing that play call, not meeting the playbook. In the passing game, they're going to pick up the first down. They go for the run, the defense is not fooled, and now they're going to have to punt.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake. Incomplete. Looking underneath that time.
Well, anytime you run a fake punt and you let somebody throw the football besides the quarterback, even though the player's there and everybody's wide open, you still have a chance of not making it work. Why? Because the guy throwing it is not an NFL quarterback.
Okay, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. First down at the 37.
Cunningham's taking the handoff.
You're about four.
What'd she say?
And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches. The snap will come at the 33.
He has Cam Newton as number freaking three.
To the
ground. That's not Cam Newton. That's what I'm saying.
No. When you play football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
What dude is doing?
Third down. Takes it from the eye. Picked up a couple that time.
The line of scrimmage is the 26-yard line.
Yeah.
Cunningham's lined up as the single back. They're setting up screen. Ben Cunningham makes the grab.
No.
All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
I can't wait to play one flex though.
They found a way to get in the end zone and get that score to take the lead. And
if it's
hey,
like
that's
eight,
a good feeling.
You don't have to finish this
the
game.
For the extra point.
Ugh. Just eight. It just turned 8 o'clock.
The point after try is in the books.
Alright guys, I'm sorry. We're gonna have to end it after the first quarter, alright?
The Steelers set to return the kick.
I might return this kick and then I'll end it, alright guys? Don't forget to leave a big thumbs up. And if you wanna play with us on the PS4, just put it in the comments. You're not with me on the internet
the
or
20,
anything. No.
The 19.
If you guys
why are you copying my comment? Why are you copying me?
So, bye guys. Wait, let me do the sweet play, then we'll do it.
Press
what did we do?
All the way.
I shaved my eyebrows. Why did you do that? I
first
don't
down
know.
At the 19. Williams.
Where'd you get that
from? Toss.
Offense
will stop the game here with a timeout.
How do I get to the thing? Oh, here we go.
Started
to
share.
How? How do I leave? Share.
Oh,
here we go.
Share up.
Share play?
No, go on the game and press share to end the broadcast.
Share.
Oh,
here.
Go on broadcast. How did this turn night so fast? Well, I'm a zombie. They might know.